What's up? This is your boy Q walking with D.C. and D.C. We are back here at Thursday Night Live playing Drunken Riddles. We got our first contestant right here, Miss
Brianna.
Miss Brianna, you know the drill. You get two out of three right to get your free spirit. If you don't get none of them right, you got yourself embarrassed. You ready? Are you sure?
I don't know. I don't know.
You got to figure that out. You got to do something embarrassing, all right?
No, I will not do that. Okay, all right.
So here we go. Pink twerk.
I ain't had enough.
Alright, so here we go. First question. This is light as a feather, yet no man can hold it alone. What am I? Go.
I've heard this before. Light as a feather, no man can hold me.
What am
no!
I?
No, you cannot do it.
Oh, no crowd participation. No crowd participation. All right, so we going to, she got a little help from the crowd, so we going to go to the next one real quick.
Riddle, ask us if
you know. Who can say it? Him? Okay. Here's the second. What can you hold in your right hand but never in your left hand?
I don't know.
Yep. What can you hold in your right hand but never in your left hand? There we go.
Okay. She helped me a drink anyway.
Next question.
Next question. What disappears as soon as you say
his
name?
I can't remember.
That's a good answer. That's wrong, but that's a good answer.
What disappears as soon as you say his name?
Yep. What does every woman have that starts with a B that she can use to get what she wants? What are you?
I'm a Tennessee fan.
Okay. It's too simple. Okay. Every woman got a violin.
I did.
But Ernie and Bernie.
Well, unfortunately, she didn't get none of them right, even though she got crowd participation. But she's still going to get a track from us because she's been a fan since day one.
Here,
so let everybody know what's the best radio show in town.
He said, she said, tune in and listen to him live.
Hey, there you go.